The Office of Diversity and Inclusion of the University of Arizona Health Sciences has a very important mission of increasing the diversity of the health professions, increasing the cultural competence and the language proficiency of individuals so that we can best serve the needs of our community, and to promote new knowledge and research that engages underrepresented communities. So the ERS2 campaign is an initiative to feature the stories of students and faculty from our different health profession colleges describing their path to their current position.
I remembered being a little girl and going to doctor's appointments with my grandparents, and it would take us forever to get there on the bus, and then never really leaving satisfied. Like, everybody was confused. I remember thinking, like, I could be a doctor. I could be the person who really cares for somebody in their language.
Coming out of high school, I was very undecided as to what I wanted to do. I ended up working at a hospital, and in the kitchen, I was always being pulled to interpret for our Spanish-speaking patient population, and realized that I really liked being around patients.
I would always go to the doctor with my mom and be the one translating to the doctor. It wasn't until later that I realized, why should my parents not be able to communicate with their doctor? Why is there always like a communication barrier?
It's really important to have diverse healthcare providers, because we have such diverse patient populations right now. I think it provides better service, more cultural competency.
In the state of Arizona, we have a large shortage of a number of healthcare professionals and paraprofessionals. Part of our objective is to recruit so that we can train and prepare the future generation of health professionals, people that are going to be in charge of providing healthcare education, healthcare services, healthcare research to address the needs of the Latino community.
We need more Latinos in this industry. We need to call more of our younger population to be interested in caring for people. We need some more representation.
I'm Hispanic. My parents are both Mexican. I want to work with people who face all these challenges in healthcare, be it, you know, language, one big one, but access and, you know, just getting the care that I feel they deserve.
The healthcare field in general, you can really see like the impact you have on other people.
Medicine was nothing I'd ever thought about, only because I didn't allow myself to think that, and I think that dream big and keep going.
I would question myself, doubt myself, like, oh, I can't make it to like medical school, and I feel like that still happens a lot, especially in like the high schools that are like underserved.
Once I committed to, you know, all in as far as this is what I want to do for the rest of my life, everything just kind of fell into place.
Explore your options, don't limit yourself, pursue your dreams, and truly, I feel like you can do anything.
To find more information about this campaign, you can look for some of our bus stop posters with information throughout the city of Tucson, or visit our websites, or you can call our Office of Diversity and Inclusion.